I legit. I hit it. Bruh. You kidding me? Bullshit. Oh yes, perfect timing. Damage! I call bullshit! Demand a refund, bitches. That was a bit. Yep, fucked Bonzo, bitch. At least that was fair this time. Okay. Whatever, bro. Like, how do you do this? Without getting hit. I demand a refund on that, please. Thank you. Thank you, goodbye. And I demand a refund yet again. Cop alone in the disco, pumping for love. Sorry. Wait for it. Bang. Yeah. Get dunked on, bitch. Watch this. Bam. Wait for it. Oh, thanks for jumping at the same time. Legit, can you even see that? Looks like two times. Have a look. Go. Get fucked, bitch. Alright. Ah! Okay. I hit you. The weight. Here we go. Slide. Do this. Jump. Just run. And another. This time, I cannot. Oh, I did it for the first time. Fucking final. I hate this game. Run! Son of a bitch. You absolute tap. You have to jump perfectly. I can't do that. I legit stepped on that block. Did you see that? My god, it was amazing. Vroom. Go. Damn it. Wait. I didn't get it. Never mind. Ow. Bruh. You stink.
bitch. Wow. What have we got?
Worst timing in the history of the universe.
What have we got?
What's this? Wow, I did it. How? I don't get how. This time it worked. This, however, is not. How? Can somebody give me a tutorial of how to do that shit? How? I don't understand! How do you do that? Oh. I'm gonna be stuck here forever.
Game over!
You're gonna be hearing that a lot.
What have we got?
Perfect timing, okay.
Stop turning around!
Thank you.
There we go.
Yeah, bro! What's up, baby? No! You gotta pass! Speed run!
That was actually quite sick though. I'm good. It's still good. Oh, I'm good now. I'm good. Okay.
Hey, bitch boy, eh?
How? Please. No. You can't do this to me. I don't know how to time this. I don't get it. I guess you just need to go.
What have we got?
Oh yeah, thanks. I needed that now, didn't I? Thanks, Crash. TheVideoGame.com.
.com.
What's this? Jump? I jumped.
What have we got?
Welcome to episode 99.
Yay! We did it!
Man. Pop that out, bitch.
Yeah. Crash Bandicoot.
You're welcome.
My plan is nearly complete, and I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it. Engine, what's happening? What's that? Is she stealing our signal?
Crash, Cortex isn't gonna use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's gonna harness the force and use it to power the super Cortex vortex he's built on his space station. One blast and the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash, don't let him have those crystals!
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything! Yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals!
Oh, I know. Come back here, bitch. Bye. Thanks, Cortex, for waiting, I guess. You little bitch boy. Ow, I just got destroyed. I wonder what happens if he reaches it. You know what, Cortex? Go ahead. Really? Wow. I defeated him.
You haven't seen the last of me, Crash Bandicoot.
He was actually very close.
Crash, what do you suppose happened to Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.
Bum bum bum. Did I do it? I think I did it. Yeah, we did it. Woo! Awesome. Yeah. Every day is gonna be awesome because we're playing Crash Bandicoot in the bed. Why is that only 55%? I guess it's because of these gems and oh my god. I am not. No! Just no. I'm good, you know? Maybe you'll get a secret ending, but I do not care. I guess I have to leave it here. Hope you enjoyed that. I thought that level would have taken an hour, like I said before.
oh, I wonder if I do this level, it'll probably take one try. I mean, it took like 3 tries, but yeah. Dun, dun, dun. Goodbye.